opening halftime festivities for J. Frank Dobie High School. Ladies and gentlemen, we're excited to begin this evening with honoring the 50th anniversary of Dobie football. Dobie fielded its first ever varsity football team, 1969-70 school year, led by head coach Sam Saylor. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we honor the members along with one of the coaches, the inaugural 1969 Dobie Longhorn football team. First up, ladies and gentlemen, we have defensive line coach, Coach John Bryan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, third player. Tackle number 71, George Desitel. Manager Ed Elston.
Hey, who's got the wide angle?
Number 82, in Jay Fincher.
Who has the wide angle?
Get it.
I think Aaron has it.
Quarterback number 12, George Frells. Center number 52, Tim George.
Milo has another one. If you want to get that. Where's Aaron?
Milo.
Fullback.
Where's your wide angle?
Mike Horton.
Where's Aaron?
And number 40, Larry. Quarterback number 10, Mark Russell. And halfback number 25, Jim Say. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to take a moment honor those players who are no longer with us. Dennis Daniels, Daniel Kirsch, Billy Marino, Dave Powers, Daryl Stevens, Danny Stuber.
Like, get the camera light like, going Jimmy all the way across, you know what I mean? Start from the left and go to the right.
West.
That's a lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in giving the 1969 Dobie High School football team a big round of applause. At this time, the 1969 football team would like to make a very special presentation. It is with great distinction and honor that the 1969-70 Dobie Varsity football team presents this signed football to Dobie High School at the homecoming football game of the 26th of September, 2019, to commemorate 50 years of Dobie football. Receiving that bell tonight is Principal Mr. Franklin Moses. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's give a big round of applause for the 1969 Dobie football team. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2019 Honorary Homecoming Court.
Where are they at though?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the J. Frank Dobie Homecoming Court for 2019. Introducing our first couple and our first lady on the field is Sheree Terrell. She's a four-year volleyball and basketball runner. She's a member of the Great Lassen dance team. She also involved with general team TV. She attends Wing High School and her first university She's escorted by Colonel David Walsh. Calvillo and student body vice president Alina Horazzo. And now, ladies and gentlemen, announcing the Dobie Longhorn Homecoming King.
Tackle number 71, George Desitel. Manager Ed Elston. Football team would like to make a very special presentation. It is with great distinction and honor that the 1969-70 Dobie Varsity football team presents this signed football to Dobie High School at the homecoming football game.
And so a lot of evenings, she's
I like, here you know,